I got into racing when I was, I used to play baseball a lot, and I went to a go-kart track that was near bullpen where baseball was, and my dad and I raced on the go-kart track, and ever since then, it was like, I want to get involved in this, Dad, and I kept heckling him for about 2 years, and he finally got into looking at the local go-kart racetrack, and it all started from there. It was, the rest is history, I guess.